My name is Prabhakar Singh. My BTech degree was in agriculture engineering. That is not very well known in engineering community. So I decided to get some name in my career. So I went to IIT Kharagpur and I did my master's in water resource development management. I joined Washington State University for my PhD work. And after my PhD, I had a choice that I can come back to India or stay there for some more research. And luckily, I got some opportunity there to do some postdoc work. So I stayed there 4 more years and I was doing research work. After that work, I decided that now I am ready to go back to India so that I can contribute it in not only research, but in teaching also. So I came back here. I joined one university and there I found that that university is totally dedicated to teaching area. But my main motto was that I want to do some research work also with the teaching. And recently I found that there is one university who is providing that not only you can teach, but you can do the research work also, and the system will support you. And I came to Mahindra Ecole Central. And I found that Mahindra Ecole Central, their aim is not to build just an engineer. They want to build a better human being who has more hands-on experience. And not only in India, they will provide that 1 semester of education in Ecole Central, Paris. So that will give the student a better perspective and broader horizon to see how the things work in India and in Europe. My message for you is, I will expect that when you are joining an engineering college, just make sure that it's your decision that you want to be an engineer. And once you decided that you want to be an engineer, put your heart and soul behind it, and you will find that we, professors, are right behind you to support and help you to get the excellence in your career. My specialty is in subaerogen hydrology and surface hydrology. What I mean by surface hydrology is, you might have heard the terms like canal, dam, turbines, water supply system, precipitation, flood, all these terms comes under the surface hydrology. It's a part of civil engineering where civil engineer has to take care of the water supply for a city or a small building or the whole country. The water supply system takes care of day-to-day life and for industrial purpose also. Water problem is very common not only in cities but all over the world. Sometimes it's between states, sometimes it's between countries. In my humble opinion, the total water available for us is enough for everyone. But the problem lies into distribution and storing of the water. That's where the civil engineers comes. Civil engineers, they can build the canal to transport the water, and they can build the dams to store the water. And these two, not only these two, but these two are main infrastructure that can help to reduce the water problem in the world. As people are talking nowadays that next world war will be over water, not on oil. And I agree with that. In civil engineering, I'll be teaching water resource engineering, fluid mechanics, and hydraulic courses. In these courses, I will take care of the canal, dam, water supply system, and how the flow, water flow works and fluid flow works. I'll be teaching all these, the basic concepts and the lab and theory both.